and the cello. Clifton Hanson, viola. Rebecca Allen, violin. And Lucky Singh, violin. So this next song is called Beehive. North, and this song was written probably a couple of decades before anyone was going to buy a lighthouse, which is in the very, very north United Kingdom. So this is a little, maybe a little witchcraft song.
Thank you.
repertory, you're going to hear a little the opening section of a work written for some friends of mine who live in New York, and their violin viola duo. And this is a piece called Five Postcards. And I find that the best music I write is actually for friends, for people who's playing or whose voices I know. And so this is the first, actually this could be the first time it's been played here. So this is just the very first opening section of a work, which is in sort of five, six different sections, and it's called Five Postcards. And so it has two different arrangements, one with just piano, and then one with string quartet. I made an arrangement for the Bosley quartet. And this is a very special song to us, and it's called Daedalus.
Thank you.
Some of whom I know, some I don't. And you know, I've been locked away for nearly a year writing a piece. I've written it, thank God, for the Proms. It's happening in 2 weeks' time, but I've been locked away writing this thing. And I'm so glad to be out. This next piece is called, next song is called Don't Panic.
Fast and bones and so unsafe.
whispers speak the lingo's dead and dead. I guess I hear those bleating voices calling in the streets.
Confess that you will.
for Bill Banks-Jones, who's been such an amazing influence on the contemporary music scene, not just opera, international year and abroad. And this is a song that he really loves, and it's called Hudson, Mississippi Thames, and this it features the fantastic name of Sarah Sutton. So this is for Bill, Hudson, Mississippi Thames.
Television. Sometimes it gets so crazy that I have the television. What?
So I'm just going to sing one more solo song before we sing our last. This is a song called Peace on Earth. And it's just recently been recorded by King's College Choir. And I love that version there. But this is me trying to be a boy trouble of 10 years old. It's called Peace on Earth.
I hear them sing.
soon.